OMG.
Yay, Day TV.
What's up, Gay Day team? Gay Day Princess here. Is this your first time hanging out with us? What's up? We like to hang out every Friday and Sunday, aka hashtag Fridays. And what do we like to do on hashtag Fridays? Open crazy fake toys. Do you like fake toys? Or at least think they're funny? Join me at 18. Boy, oh boy, is it going to be a great day for fakes? Or is it a great day for real? What do you think? First impressions, this box is huge. Look at it next to a regular OMG box. See, huge. It looks like we'll get 15 surprises. And over here it says LOL OMG likes boys. We can kind of see what our boy looks like down here. And on back, it basically says the same thing as the regular OMG. But except it says, OMG, we boys like to blah blah. And you know what else is different? Usually the OMG boxes slide out, but it looks like these have secret doors on the side. We have doors here, and a giant door over here. Oh, I see stars. So, what's our first surprise? Our first surprise is a garment bag. It's our boys' outfit. We got this checkered button-up shirt and some shorts. They pretty much just look like gray jeans. We still have two more surprises. What's in our next one? Got a little OMG box. Two surprises. McDonald's. Cheeseburger. It's our black one. Hey, he got a hairspray can too. What else did we get? It's his sunglasses. The front is black and the sides are orange. Pretty cool. We have one more surprise door left. And it's down here. We got another box. Our first surprise is a little white watch. What's in here? Ooh, it's sneakers. They kind of have like mixed-matched colors. What's orange on this sneaker is green on this sneaker. And I like the stars. Well, guys, we're done with all of our accessories. You know what that means? We get to open our boy. Our very first boy OMG. What does he look like? Are you guys ready to meet him? Drum roll, please. Rainbow hair and a man bun. His outfit's pretty cool. And I don't think his coolness is done yet. Let's get all of his accessories on and see what the blacklight surprise is. Woo! Here we are, all dressed up. Now let's see what he looks like with the lights out. Blacklight check. Let's do it. Hey, he's glowing. He has a tattoo. And his shirt is glowing. And so are his sunglasses. And look at the back of his head. There's stars on the back of his head. Now let's see if his other outfit does anything. Here we are in our second outfit. Before, after. Guys, nothing's happening. I guess our second outfit doesn't have a surprise. Who knew our first OMG boy would look like this? But I want to know, guys, do you think this is real or fake? And I also want to know what you would name him and whose big brother you think he is. I can't wait to hear what you guys name him. You can let me know in the comments over on Instagram or over on Facebook or on both, of course. Guys, we opened our first OMG Lights Boy together. You know what that makes you guys? The best, better than the rest, taking the test. Whatever. Remember to like, share, comment, and join me at HP. You know what time it is. It's boop time, boop time. And on the back, it basically says a regular. He has rainbow hair,